Hello, good evening everyone. We are back for one more round of Formula One 2021, and today is special edition as it is weekend race in Canada. We will be following along, watching the race and giving updates of the positions of what's happening on the track as much as we can and play at the same time. That's gonna be fun to see how that's gonna go. I have here everything what's happening there. He just started already in the blog 1 hour
When you get
before.
a chance, make sure to run some of our practice programs. They don't all need to be done in one session, but there's valuable data there to help race strategy and car development.
Thanks, Jeff. Yeah. Let's see if there's anything interesting. Our first start from Red Bull. It's time to focus on championship leader Verstappen. The Red Bull man was in imperious form yesterday in the wet, never looking troubled on his way to a dominant pole position. Wow, that was like full of confidence from Red Bull already at the horizon, the adversaries. A nice picture from Charles Leclerc, a comeback race mode. It's a kind of a sunny picture. I wonder if the conditions there today is actually sunny. It's dry and sunny in complete contrast to yesterday's conditions. Yes, it is. It's dry and sunny today in
the
Canada,
car settings
Montreal.
Screen on your multifunction display will allow you to change various settings as you.
Let me change Jeff. I think for today we're gonna put Jeff on completely silence. Just settings maybe? I don't think so, but let's try engineering docking. Mute multiplayer, push to talk on. Broadcast experience. Profile custom. On. Radio verbosity reduced. Just critical. So it was on reduced, let's go to critical. We said the response is on critical. Yeah, let's see if Jeff's gonna be a bit more quiet now. So this is how you can shut up Jeff on your Formula 1 2021. So you have those one full, minimized, reduced, and then just response only. So 3-4 setups for your Jeff there.
Drive. Open the display with the NFD button. You can then navigate up and down to the setting you want to change.
As he was already speaking, I think from now on he's gonna be quiet. Cool. Looking good here. Let's check our streaming as well. Make sure that everything is going well. Yeah, so today's gonna be very chill. We're gonna watch the race, we're gonna do some practice and maybe qualifying in Monza. We are using Jarno Obmyr setup for Monza. I took it from one of his videos, and yeah, he's the current world champion of Formula One esports, and I was lucky that Monza had he showed his setup, so and it's working for me actually exactly the way that he showed on the video, so it's been great and it haven't changed it so far. So let's see how that's gonna be on the practice today in the race. And we have the Canadian weekly event coming up in 45-40 minutes, so we'll see if we can manage to come on time to do one race at least on the weekly event, which we got pole on the last streaming. You can check it out. I got pole position with a time of 1:15.622 on this track, which was really cool. Chat is going on nicely, and the audio as well is going through nicely. Just wanna check the quality of the mic for now. Let me prepare here so I can as well give you updates from the race. Gonna put headphones on. Informed of everything that's happening. Just control transparency. That's good. Transparency is good. Head tracker. I don't think we need this one. Always we talk about the channel as well. So in my channel, I stream Formula 1 2021, hopefully 22 soon when the game is released, and we talk about everything that's happening in the race and on the week and everything else about motorsport and your favorite drivers and helmets, car livery, and everything that's happening. So if you love Formula 1, if you enjoy watching races, and you like the content, please feel free to follow and subscribe. It would be really cool. You can always as well check the channel, subscribe, and help each other. And yeah, exchange ideas on the game and things like that. Cool. And yeah, the past streamings, you can find all of them in my channel on YouTube. It's Marcelo F1 streaming, and you will find all the past streamings there, as Twitch doesn't keep it. Sometimes as well I create funny videos and short videos to upload there, and TikTok and Instagram and other social medias. You can find all the links there on my profile. Cool. The race should start in about 39 minutes. The real race. Let's see. any more updates. Green light, pit exit open. Yes, cars are starting to leave the pits. They smile at the end. Lewis Hamilton smiling, so maybe we'll see Lewis Hamilton today in the podium. Who knows? It's green light to get out of the pits. Still waiting for the live feed. It's not live yet. What is that? I think it's practice. Monza. So let's start. Alright, we haven't completed any of those yet, so it might be practice one. I don't even remember. In the garage to do practice two. Okay. Let's check our car.
The car settings screen on your multifunction display will allow you to change various settings as you drive. Open the display with the MFD button. You can then navigate up and down to the setting you want to change.
Yeah, this is not critical, Jeff. That's the aerodynamics 5.3. Transmission. This suspension geometry. Suspension. 2.9, 2.6, brakes and tires. I haven't changed anything yet from here now of my setup. Hopefully now in this practice I will check how the tire usage is going. Actually on practice one it went quite well. The usage of the tires and the balance with this setup as well was pretty good. There was like degrading equally, so I don't think we need to modify that. Let's pick one element, track automatization, hertz, intermediate, that's unavailable as it's not raining, medium, let's go with the hertz, it's okay.
Don't push the car just yet. Track is still green. Try and take it easy for the first couple of laps.
Yeah, George Russo. Yesterday he tried these leaks in those wet conditions and it didn't pay off. He got a spin, which made him lost. Big time. Changed my cockpit here a little bit to give a bit more space for my legs. Seems to adapt into it. Someone is coming, I think it's Ocon. Thank you. an update from Haas. Haas has both cars starting in a good position today. 5th and 6th. I'm sure they are super excited and nervous about it, so they don't screw up right from the beginning. Especially Mickey. He probably wants to show results. Oh, almost got it. Almost got it. That was nice, but very risky. Now let's try this one. I still need to do this first, second turn properly. Okay, there's one coming up now. Ah, the exit was not good. Just differential to 90. Lost completely there.
Program complete. Program complete. These results will do, although you could definitely do better. Consider giving it another shot. Nearly out of fuel, almost out of fuel. You need to pit within the next 2 laps.
Okay, let's look at those tires now. 6555 on the right and 7. Okay, equal now. 7-7 and 5-5. We can adjust the right side up a little bit. Yeah. Maybe we should. I might be able to adjust the right side a little bit. Oops, it's too fast on the pit lane. Okay, it's right at the entrance, the pit limit. We are fourth. with the time. Not bad. Some has update. They didn't look quick on Friday in the dry run, so let's see how they're gonna be today as it's dry. So let's now adjust tires on the right side, a little bit lower on both ends.
To view information on your current levels of tire wear and damage, press the MFD button to open the multifunction display, and then again to cycle to the tires and damage screen. All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go.
Let's go. Slightly changed on the tire pressure and differential. There is down to 90. Looking at the updates, something else said your Paris, but it's just about the qualifying, so we are good. Okay, let's go. Wow, those curves are not helping. Thank you. I'm not sure it was that point that I had it. I exceeded. But yeah, he said it was, so... Oh, those curves are really hurting. Okay, the tire is just more... It seems to be a little bit better now, but... Let's go up. Side there, gonna bring the differential back to 100. Lap on green. Too late, too late, too late. Yuke is deciding to continue with the medium tires. Trying to decide which tires to start the race. Live feed is going to turn up on. Sergio Perez down. The order after crashing in Q2. It wasn't a big incident, but was enough to knock him out of qualifying. Leclerc starting from position 19. Is that as a result of agreed penalties? The Monegasque driver needing a raft of new power and new parts after two inability DNFs in the last three races. Wow, that is bad indeed. Look at this grid and the roll call of Perez, Norris, Leclerc, Gasly, Vettel would normally grace starting slots within the top 10. Today, that lot are P13 downwards. But can any of them make it back to the points? see. This update almost made us lose our practice. It's good we have still one flashback left. Nice. Guys is sliding all the way.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Yeah, nice. That's close. Close, close. I think the live feed started. I'm gonna change those tire pressure again. It seems to be completely unequal now. No, live feed didn't start it yet. I thought it had.
Car repairs have set us back a little.
We're going to change back the tire setup as you know, or that little change messed up everything, or it's just because I didn't have the chance to run it properly. So
5 minutes remaining in the session.
We have 5 minutes left. ERS. It's gonna continue on the medium. Cannot. Mediums is okay.
Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
Down the back of the grid, Leclerc's garden is still being worked on by a bevy of various mechanics. And by the looks of things, they are adding what looks an awful lot of like stick tape. Oh no, stick tape on the side of Leclerc's car. He doesn't have lock, yeah? His car is always broken. Oh no, stick tape on the side of his bodywork. The race starts in 8 minutes. Tires are slippery so much. The differential down to 5.
minute to go.
The car is just sliding so much. Wow.
Good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that.
It was completely straight through. Our practice tour is complete. That's good. Good practice. We're still making lots of mistakes, but they are getting there. Risk of rain for F1 race is 0%, so that's gonna be a clean, dry.
And with all the cars now over the line, today. Let's see our top three again: Bottas, Sainz,
oh, we got,
and Sergio Perez. Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice
one
is over.
Practice two.
However, we'll be back shortly for more Formula
the time
One action.
Of 130. Oh, mediums, wow. Oh, they used some of the circuits there.
It's a good day today. Let's have your take on it. You spent a lot of time on the track during practice. Does the car have enough reliability to sustain that?
Of course.
Was today a good day for you? What was the secret ingredient for your performance today?
The power unit.
Appreciate your time.
That's what we need the most, so. 1 minute for the race. Yeah. Advice to Nicholas Latif. Team Raider to check of patience. It's going to be a long race. Oh yeah. Leclerc is from the back. And Lando Norris in the back. Perez is at the back. Forty-five seconds. Session hasn't started yet, but you can follow on. Strange, live in pit is taking so long to start today. As for the starting tires, mediums are the choice for most of the teams. Norris, Perez, Leclerc, Stroll, and Bottas have all gone for the hard compound as they try to go for a long first stint. Makes sense. Let's see what Fernando is saying. Fernando Alonso radio, they're talking about how many burnouts they can do before going to the grid, and they were so confused, and Alonso said, I'm just gonna do one, I don't wanna make the system confused, and then the engineer, no, that's fine. And then just turn your pole position thing off because you're not gonna reach out to that speed. Okay, it's time for the formation lap. It's saying that I can follow along now. Yay, the live leaderboard is ready. So the positions for the drivers are Verstappen first, then Alonso, Sainz, Hamilton, Magnussen and Mick Schumacher, Ocon, Russell, Ricardo and Zhou. Those are the first 10. Then we have Bottas, Albon, Perez, Norris, Gasly, Vettel, Stroll, Latifi, Leclerc, and Tsunoda. This is the order for the race today. Leclerc has penalty for a new PU, and so he's starting from the back, and also Tsunoda, both of them needed to change the power unit, so they are starting from the back of the grid. And it's formation lap. Just doing a quick share on the social media so the friends know that we are live. Lap, this should be starting soon. Off they go. It's lights out. Away we go. Verstappen gets a good start and is off down to turn one, which comes up fast. He's already well here on, and Alonso is side by side with Sainz. Hamilton is on the inside line and is side by side with Magnussen, but just keeps in front. Top 5 have held the station, but Ocon has picked off Schumacher. Russell dives down the inside of Schumacher at the hairpin. That was a great by the Mercedes man, and he climbed up to 7. Bottas has over the turn off to turn 14. Yuki Tsunoda is already on the radar. Something was not working for Tsunoda. I think my subscription, and I didn't renew it. I thought I was going to be able to listen to the commentator radio, but only if you have the subscription. At least we can still follow the blog and the live leaderboard. So yeah, not much changed since the start of the race. Only Schumacher that lost 2 positions, and Leclerc is already up to 17. Cool. Things are going well. Let's see when, if it's gonna be any crashes or any dramatic stuff happening today. Turn 14 incident involving car 77. Bottas noted. Failing to follow race directions instructions. Okay, so we'll have one session at 9. So it will be. Oopsie. It came earlier than I thought. Okay, 15 minutes for the next event. We'll be at 9. So I can jump on that one. Let's continue progressing on in Monza with our practice. No big changes, everything's still the same. Let's start with track acclimatization.
A bit like a rubber out on track. Try to take it easy for
Carlos Sainz is now V2 after passing Alonso. Vamos! Well, I'm curious to see how Hamilton and Russell will be performing today, starting from the front, and also the Haas, Magnussen and Mick Schumacher. It's gonna be interesting to see. How, if they're gonna be able to mark where to stay on the points. I only didn't get the racing line. That's fine. Okay, Lewis Hamilton being advised to brake on turn 8. And nearly stop for Sebastian Vettel, who swaps his mediums for hards. He's back out in P19. Oh. Magnussen has now pitted for a new front wing, and that will wreck his afternoon unless there are some safety cars and other chaos later on. Verstappen still leads from Sainz and Alonso, with none of the top four having DRS at the moment. Babe, can I have one nugget? Tomogot. Smackot. Black and orange flag for car 20, Magnussen. Something happened to him. That's why he has a front wing maybe broken. Russell has just picked off Magnussen for 5th. Surely he'll need a new front wing at some point. That can't be helping with his aero performance. Oh, poor Magnussen. He was doing so well. Now he has a front wing damage. Unbelievable. This Haas guys, they are unlucky. This includes the Ferrari as well. We were rocking this practice circuit, lots of purpose. That first chicane, we still need to fine tune it, get the right speed through it, get it good. We still failing to get a good, maybe the position there we are failing to get the right position on the turn. But the rest, we are, even the second chicane now doing very nice and smooth, avoiding the curbs, it's been working quite nicely. The radio, good, good. Let's finish this practice with the track climatization and then we get a short break. So where are we? Back. Yeah, okay. Oof, I almost lost that one. That was like a flying lap.
Alright, that's the program complete. This is some decent data, although far from optimal. It could still be worth running again.
Far from optimal? You must be joking. I was flying, Jeff. Look at those tires.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Oopsie. Improved our time, now we had 1:30. Oh yes, second. Only behind Leclerc.
Okay, you need to come in before
1:29. Gasly is in front now. Wow. 1:29, Gasly, come on, fine. Let's go to the garage. Oof, but that was close. strategy from any guys. Driver also fastest sector than everybody on the hard tires. Just warming up for our race at 9, that's coming up. We will do the race and then we can go back and follow up the race together as well. See how long that race is gonna last. Both Mercedes are pushing up on the pace. Fifth is Ocon, wow. Okay, we are close to our event. Verstappen, Sainz, Hamilton, Russell, Ocon, Leclerc, Alonso, Bottas, Zhou are the first 10. Minute for our event to start. Let's go. Yeah. Let's see how we're gonna do. Leclerc has lost some position on turn 9. Maybe I think he's. Maybe something happened to him. Yeah, something happened to him. Ah, he went to the box. Mediums for Leclerc. Oh no. Slow pit stop for Leclerc. Oh, he came behind many people. Oh no, 12th position for Leclerc. He's not being lucky. Looks like the car dropped before they finished the pit stop, and they need to put him back up to change the tires. Something really messy happened with the pit stop of Leclerc. Oh man, Sainz is leading now. We're still waiting for players. We're stopping pits on the lead of Grand Prix. Now Hamilton's second. Oh my. Oh my. Imagine if Hamilton gets the podium today. Oh, he's gonna be so happy. Oh, he got a good. He got a really good. Oh, he came third. We're stopping. Very good pit stop. Oh my god, Hamilton is ahead of Verstappen. Oh man, they are fighting each other. Trying to keep it clean.
That move was illegal. Return the position.
Wow, this is intense.
your MFD for a new strategy option.
Color size is bitting. These guys are pressuring all the time. There is no rest.
Track is clear. Green flag.
No more tires.
So push now.
Tires. That should have been more difficult. I was pushing too much. Very, very stupid mistake.
Go now.
That's sad. Medians, 8 laps to go.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops.
Verstappen and Carlos Sainz are fighting now for the lead.
Laps of fuel remaining.
Verstappen is under pressure, from Carlos Sainz. Someone kicked the 100 meters sign from the road, that's why I'm not seeing it there. That's why I lost my brake. I was not expecting for that to lose the mark of 100 meters. That was funny. What an exciting race. It only went bad because I crashed before the pit stop. I was keeping pushing while I should have eased a little bit, changed tires, and then yeah. But it was good, it was good. The first part was good. We came third at some stage. We just were not lucky before the pits to take it easy. It is lap 61. The cars look very close, fairly close today on the race. Verstappen still leading, then Sainz and Hamilton third, then Hurt Russell, Leclerc is fifth. Wow, really cool. Verstappen not able to get away. Vettel is falling backwards. Oh, Magnussen 17, but his racing went bad when he had issues with the front wing. Lap 62, they're very close to the end. Oh, all races finished. Okay. We managed to get the last one. Lucky. Lucky, lucky. Lap 63 of 70.
Track is green right now, so take a few laps to get the tires up to temperature. Try and feel your way around.
Sainz is almost falling off of the DRS range of Max Verstappen. Everybody queuing behind this troll. Ah, come on. Why I got that wrong now? That was really good. Up 66. To get that one green. How come? Is the position maybe? Maybe it's the position. Ah, you must be joking, right? That was lap 3. Ah yeah, it's the temperature very high. Sig lap 68. What you're doing, signs? Carlos Sainz is pushing everything he can surpass Verstappen. Oh wow. One lap to go. Verstappen is leading. Second is Sainz. Hamilton is third. This is the last lap. Carlos Sainz still trying. Verstappen 1. Verstappen Sainz 2nd. Hamilton 3rd. Wow. He's gonna be in the podium. Wow, Zhou Guan Yu 9th, well done. Aha, is the position. Aha, got it. His position and speed. A little better. This is it, guys, for today. It was fun. Verstappen, Sainz, Hamilton, Russell, Leclerc, Ocon, Alonso, Bottas, Zhou and Stroll are the first 10. The race just finished and we finished as well for today. And see you next time. Bye.